Hello, and welcome to another video in our series of Microsoft Office 365 Technical Support Modules. In this video, we show you how to troubleshoot problems with Office 365 Lync Online Domain Name System Records, also known as DNS records for short. This video is for global administrators of Office 365 Enterprise and Office 365 Midsize Business. To use your own custom domain with Office 365 instead of the onmicrosoft.com domain that you were given at signup, you add the domain to Office 365. Then, after Office 365 verifies that you own the domain, you can use the domain with Exchange Online and Lync Online by adding DNS records at your DNS hosting provider. When Office 365 Lync Online DNS records are misconfigured for your custom domain, one or more of the following Lync Online features won't work as expected. Or you receive one of the following error messages when you sign in to Microsoft Lync 2010 or Microsoft Lync 2013. To troubleshoot the problems, we'll first use the Domain Troubleshooting Wizard in the Microsoft Office 365 portal to check if the domain is correctly configured for Lync Online. Sign in to the Microsoft Office 365 portal as an administrator. Click Domains from the left navigation menu. The Domains page lists the on-Microsoft domain that you were given at signup. Vanity domains added to Office 365 are also listed on the page. Refer to the Microsoft URL shown on the screen for more information about setting up and managing domains in Office 365. Select the vanity domain used for Lync Online. Click Troubleshoot. Complete the wizard by answering a series of questions. For demonstration purposes, I'll select I changed the DNS records at my provider more than 72 hours ago. Click Next. All misconfigured DNS records are listed on the page. In this example, my Exchange Online DNS records are configured correctly, but we have misconfigured a Lync Online service record, also known as SRV record, and a Lync Online alias record, also known as a CNAME record. The correct DNS records for Lync Online are displayed on the page. Click the Learn How link to view detailed instructions for how to create DNS records for Office 365 for your DNS hosting provider. Now I'll show you how to use the Microsoft Connectivity Analyzer to make sure that the necessary DNS records for Lync Online are configured. Go to the Microsoft website URL shown on the screen. Click the Office 365 tab. Select Office 365 Lync Domain Name Server Connectivity Test and click Next from the bottom of the page. Enter the sign-in address for the user experiencing the problems. Enter the verification code and click Verify. Click Perform Test from the bottom of the page. Problems with your configuration will be displayed when the diagnostics tests are completed. Expand each of the nodes until you reach the root cause of each failure. For information on how to resolve each failure, click Tell me more about this issue and how to resolve it. You should also refer to the Microsoft Knowledge Base article URL shown on the screen for more information about how to troubleshoot Lync Online DNS configuration issues. Now I'll show you how to confirm and add DNS records at a DNS hosting provider. For demonstration purposes, we're going to use GoDaddy as our DNS hosting provider. After signing into the GoDaddy account, click My Accounts from the top of the page. Expand the Domains node. Click Launch next to the domain that you are troubleshooting. Click Launch under the DNS Manager section of the page. Confirm all of the records listed under the CNAME alias section of the page. Scroll down and confirm all of the records listed under the SRV section of the page. In a separate Internet Explorer window, go to the URL shown on the screen to view a list of the Lync Online DNS records that must be configured. Toggle back and forth to confirm that each of the records were correctly configured. Click Quick Add to add any DNS records that are missing. Click an existing DNS record to edit a misconfigured value. When done, click Save Zone File from the top of the page. Click OK at the confirmation prompt to save your changes. Note that DNS record changes usually take 1 hour to propagate through DNS, but it may take up to 48 hours. Please allow for up to 48 hours for your DNS changes to propagate and for your Lync Online problems to be resolved. Once Lync Online DNS records are configured correctly, you should be able to sign into Lync without errors. Finally, there are some DNS hosting providers that don't host SRV records. Without SRV records, your Lync Online users will not be able to communicate with external users, both federated and PIC users. In these cases, there is no workaround except to switch to another DNS hosting provider or to manage DNS through an on-premises DNS host. Refer to the Microsoft TechNet article URL shown on the screen for more information about how to create and verify DNS SRV records if you have an on-premises DNS host. If you continue to experience problems with Office 365 Lync Online DNS, even after following all of these troubleshooting steps, refer to the Microsoft website URL shown on the screen for a list of additional support options. In this video, we showed you how to troubleshoot problems with Office 365 Lync Online DNS records. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful.